You're pushing the ball severely to the right. Likely is the club face is open, but it's getting open because the direction of your swing is actually getting too far out to the right, which is effectively opening your club face. So we're going to do two things to remedy this big push. We're going to move the ball up in the stance at the bottom of the arc, so the club face is at its squarest point. And then we're also going to make sure the direction of the swing is a lot more down the target line, so that you've got the path straighter, effectively getting the face squarer. Now, really simple here. We're going to set up with the ball kind of opposite the left shoulder. That means it's at the bottom of the arc where the face is its squarest. Then we're going to have the sensation that the club head is traveling more down the line versus excessively out to the right, losing our posture, pushing the ball severely. So here we are, set up very easily. Look at your target, your ball's up nice in your stance, and it's just a question of swinging down the line. And there you saw a very square club face. The club's at the bottom of the arc. The push is gone and the ball is going straight down the target line.